Cause a few men said, Daniel, you just cannot pray to God. But the lions cannot eat, their hunger taken away by an angel that God sent there that day. Daylight came early, and the king looked inside. Daniel cried, King, live forever, for God stood by my side. With God in the midst, the blind man can see, the deaf man can hear, and the dumb man can speak. Well, the lame can walk, and the dead can be raised. But the secret is getting God. Ship in a storm. Sometimes you may wonder, my, what else can go wrong? But don't ever stray from the message you've heard. It was brought by a prophet from God's holy words. He told us to listen, believe. Don't take anything away. So when your life storm begins to rage, just remember the words that he said. Something good always happens when God comes in the midst.
It's a brand new
new song. Oh, I have been redeemed by the precious Lamb, never more to die in glory land. Come, go with me.
Oh,
God's children will be there. Please search that banquet table there for me. Oh, I'll meet you on the other side of Jordan. With friends and loved ones we will never be. For 50 years, it's been just you and me. And as a preacher spoke these words, to dust we shall return. Oh, I heard that old man speaking tenderly. He said, I'll meet you on the other side of Jordan.
Under the blood tomorrow.
didn't lose their reward. It's a promise of another day. When those in the grass shall hear the sound, they're gonna come up out of the grave. That resurrection day is dawning for rapture. It could take place today.
Leaving on
in that beautiful city, and I'm waiting to go there in just a little while. In just a little while, my troubles will all be over. In just a little. Their life will be past, but
when the saints are gone, I'll have to stand alone if the ship was to sail without me. I'm crying,
don't let the ship sail without me,
lest I should perish trying to conquer life's sea. Oh, I know that I'm unworthy on your holy decks to be. I'm crying,
don't let the ship sail without me.
I'm crying,
don't let the ship sail without me.
I was standing by my window one cold and cloudy day, and I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Won't you please drive slow? Don't you know that body that you're holding? Lord, I hate to see her go. I went back home. My home was lonely. All my sisters and brothers crying, what a home so sad and low.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by?
Amazing grace, you'll be the one who've overcome the godless evil age. When we sit down at that table, that's a thousand miles long. Won't it be great when we get home? to be together and feel the breeze of glory blowing gentle on your face. Just to know that we're gonna dwell with Him forever around His throne. Gonna wipe away our teardrops. We'll never more be alone. Won't it be great when we get home? Won't it be great just to be one request I beg of you. Look for me, for I will be there too. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to after you've been there 10,000 years, a million, maybe two. Look for me, for I will be there too.
As you go down your list of first, there's no question you'll want to see your loved ones waiting there for you. And when you feel you've shared your story with the last one that wants to hear you tell just how you made it through,
look for me, I'd like to hear it too. I realize when you arrive, there'll be so much to view.
in the garden of Eden, God placed a man. Everything that he made was in his son's hand. Even the wild beast of the fields obeyed his voice. He was a free moral agent. God made him to have a choice.
Choose you this day who you'll serve. Will it be Jesus and his word? Or will you be like me, choose the knowledge of this word? Whosoever will choose this day, who you'll serve, will it be God's word?
Here in Satan's Eden, greater temptation have never been. Every place that we go is filled with sin. The two trees that was in the garden are here today. The tree of knowledge, Christ the Word, this day.
Choose you this day who you'll serve. Will it be Jesus and his word? Or will you be like he, choose the knowledge of this word? Whoever will choose this day, who'll serve, will it be God's word? Choose this day, who'll serve, will it be God's word?
I found no peace in anything that I tried. Then I saw my life quickly end, and a brand new one began. The day I found the cross where Jesus died, and it's because Calvary, I'll never be the same again. I found the joy I never thought could ever be. He took a life shattered by sin, put it together. And growing weary, I journey in. in my mind back to Calvary. And I bow beneath its flow, that wash is white as snow, and I find new strength is waiting there for me. And because of Calvary, I'll never be the same again. Could ever be. He took a life shattered by sin, put it together once again. And oh, what a change there's been because of Calvary. This old world's a battlefield where we must fight each day to overcome the evil one and send him on his way. My commander is Almighty God. There's none greater. Salvation's worth the scars. Caused you to despair. Just take God's word into your heart and on his promise stand. I may lose a battle now and then, but the victory's in God's hand. You can have this confidence that helps to see me through. If you'll but give him residence, they live inside of you. He doesn't promise that it's easy, but salvation's worth the scars. I may lose on Calvary to die.
And that same son gave his life on old Golgotha. Now tell me who is on the Lord's side tonight.
The Lord for this world's riches. I never dreamed of all the sights that I might see, but it would take a lot of time for me to tell you of all the blessings the Lord has given me.
He gave me more than enough to sustain me. He gave me more than enough to see me through. God has no respect of person. The Lord for salvation. I needed something to lead my troubled soul. He not only took away my condemnation, but filled my heart with joy that just can't be told. He gave me more to sustain me. He gave me more than enough to see me through. God has no respect of person. This she heard him say,
If you don't know this risen Savior, I beg you please, don't wait too late to pray. And don't wait until his bride has been completed. And don't wait until you hear him say it's too late.
Gone, the stone is rolled back, gone, the tomb is empty, gone, to sit at his Father's side.
Hallelujah!
Gone, over death triumphant, gone, sin is defeated, gone, he lives
Lord, him they highly esteem.
Pharisees that gathered there said, make them be still. But Jesus said the rocks would surely cry out, let them shout as they will. Why shouldn't I praise the Lord? He's been so good to me.
Shouldn't sit with our heads hung down. God is with us now, giving strength to the bride each day, since the true way she's found. And the manifested sons of God this world surely will see. Then the rapture will take her away from death, the last enemy.
Why shouldn't I pray?